That's not good.
Ow.
Ouchies. Oh, this might be useful for Quake. Yeah. Thumbs up. I knocked him around the stage.
Thanks for people posting our Twitter so we don't have to.
Yeah.
It's in the fucking Twitch stream.
Oh yeah, that is true. There's a panel.
You know that guard on the right of Rogueport? Yeah.
Not personally, but...
No. We fought him once. We kicked his ass. Or Dave Chris kicked his ass.
Yeah, I know who I'm talking to.
There's a house on the left, and there's a gap you can paper sidestep through. Yeah, I tried that. I couldn't go anywhere because we needed, like, a boat power-up. But maybe there's something more because you can go inside that house, and there's that guard you fought earlier. But... yeah. No, it's good if we have the boat power-up, but it's useful to remember because I totally forgot about it. My throat is super dry off those jalapenos. I don't know how you're carrying on eating that pizza.
I just like, I don't know about jalapenos. Like, it's kind of, they're kind of sweet, but they have like a really good crunch to them. But they just have a hell of a kick.
That's true.
Well, these ones do.
Oh really? I thought it was round the back near
Hello, Beard Burrito.
Near the
Kieran!
Magic Man person. Beard Burrito. Warts and name.
Yeah! He's Hairy Engy!
I met him that one time, didn't I?
When you went to the expo with me. Yeah, he was there. How you doing, buddy?
I'm gonna see if my sister will support me again.
Support me, sister, please.
Oh, crap, we got 14 viewers.
14 viewers?
Yeah.
Maybe it's time for a recap.
We've only got 13.
I don't care. Maybe it's time for a recap. So we are doing 24-hour stream. We are very close to hitting the halfway mark, and we're probably nowhere near halfway through the game. But we've raised a good amount of money. I'm not sure how much we're at the moment. We haven't looked in a while.
165,
mate. Fucking hell.
I'll check again, just in case.
We are doing this stream for Macmillan Cancer Support. So if you want to donate towards that, towards our fundraiser, there's a link on the sidebar, and there's a link underneath the video. Any amount is fine. You can attach a note to your donation. So if you want us to do anything crazy, stupid, whatever... or if you just want anything read out for funsies, you can just donate like a pound or something and give us a message.
We do that shit.
We do that shit. Because we want the greens for the green charity people.
The green are good. No, great, I agree.
You just need to have something that has your name written on it. Don't you have anything that has your name written on it? Come on, everyone does. I'll write it for you. What's your name? Mario, huh? Okay.
Mario.
No, it's Mario. What's the point of asking for a name at the start when they're not going to use it?
Perfecto Mundo? You mean Mundio?
Coops?
Yeah.
I wrote dickhead on yours.
Yeah.
I hope that's fine.
It's totally fine.
Thanks, mate.
Fuck you, Coops.
I wonder.
Shoot some Coops.
Yeah, I'm right in the wall.
Oh wait, that's not the direction I'm going, is it? Stupid me.
Yeah, stupid you.
Aw.
Silly boy.
That Pikachu statue's been defaced already.
Oh, yeah. A random Pikachu statue has replaced the fountain in New Orleans Park, and then it's like, Pika fuck you. Oh. That's so horrible.
That's what people do.
Indeed.
That's why we can't have nice things.
Yeah, right. Ozzy! Where's Ozzy? Not here with us at the moment, but...
Ozzy had there was a picture of him in the chat a while back.
Oh yeah, there was a picture. Vapor
that
shot.
Posted. Oh god, I'm actually starting to draw because of the preference.
Does anyone remember Vapor Shock?
Oh. Oh, we got Rob's. He's my friend Rob.
Hey Rob, I'm Rob too. Hi.
Who you will be seeing maybe Monday.
Playing Mario Party.
We're playing the game that's better than the shit game.
Yubba yabba dooba flower mushroom yubba dabba.
Okay, we're going through. Chapter begin!
We got just before the 12 hour mark.
Yeah, moi! 12 hour hype!
Chapter 4.
I just got out of bed. Fucking.
Rubbing it in.
Rubbing one out.
The pigs. I forget about the pigs.
Random
pigs. They're literally just 3D pigs around the town.
It looks so strange. It's like something out of Rat Boy Genius. Narc.
Hey.
It's me, Boy Genius.
It's been a long time since anyone's come from outside.
I just came over to
say some crack. I really like this place. It's really cool.
Yeah.
Hey, Mun Basher, I'll send you a picture that might help you with your lumpy thing on Twitter.
My lumpy thing?
Oh, that's not a good sign.
Who's gonna open the Twitter?
I can't open your Twitter, so you'll have
and
to.
Ball.
Oh yeah, that's right. You won't be logged in. I don't.
I'm logged into my Twitter, Drunk Happy Gamers, but that's it.
Poor Freddy got turned into a pig. Not good.
I'm not logged in even, I don't remember our login.
Oh god.
You don't? Promo
oh,
page, man.
No.
Who are you, Gramps? He's got stuff coming out of his head. His fucking head's cut open.
Man. That's basically his brains right there.
It's the only reason he can't be turned into a pig. Come to my home. No!
Is it because he's got a brain hemorrhage?
Probably.
He can't be turned into a pig.
Yeah, this town.
Twilight Town's cool.
When the bell tolls, somebody gets turned into a pig.
Basically, yeah.
So I'm just gonna skip all this dialogue because that's
when the bell tolls.
Oh, cursed. On the creepy steeple lives some fucking ghost motherfucker who's turning everyone into pigs at the toll of the bell. He's a sadist.
What a dick.
And there's a star up there. Oh, it must be a crystal star.
Hooray.
Dargle appear, son. If you have anything you're worth while I live for.
I don't remember if...
Freddy, dude.
I want to go home.
I want to go home.
Freddy drank too much chocolate milk.
Yeah, in jokes.
No, I don't get it. Yeah.
What?
Calm down.
Calm down, Mr. Man.
At least we can walk faster now.
Yeah.
Oh. Coins in the bushes.
I missed the N64 one where you could, like, twirl, and that gave you a speed boost.
Oh, yeah. I remember something like that. Oh, there it is.
I'm going to have to wait for my face to cool down some more.
Because your face is really fucking hot, man.
So I'm just drooling.
I'm drooling for you, man.
Oh, thanks, bro.
No homo.
Oh, plenty of homo.
All the homo.
Just purely platonic homo.
Platonic homo.
We're almost at at 12 hour hype.
Oh, 1 minute to go.
Smoink boink. Boink. Croink oink. Such a complex language. They seem pretty happy, actually.
They're getting drunk on the crunk.
Whoa.
Oh, wow.
Big Mama's
house.
Your face, what happened to it?
I haven't been able to buy food with my children since my husband turned into a pig. Now they're all so hungry. What should I do? That's depressing.
Food, please.
And here we are with food all around us.
Mm.
Too much food.
So much food, we can't even eat it all.
Here you go, guys. Have an ultra mushroom.
Thank you.
Have some honey syrup.
Have some gradual syrup. I don't think that's edible.
Oh, it is.
It's low shroom.
I don't think that's edible. Okay, then have some ultra. Well, thank you so
much. Really ultra?
You wouldn't fucking use it.
Yeah, but we're saving it.
12-hour hype!
We're saving it for the final boss, man.
Yeah, what, is that the only one that exists?
No, but we have to buy him for 200 coins.
How did we get that one?
Because we found it.
We can find another one.
Yeah.
Oh, she got turned into a pig.
After I gave her a fucking... Fix my mom!
Mommy, you're a piggy.
That's not very nice.
Oh shit, I'm dying.
12 hours, boy!
Yeah, we're at the 12 hours.
Booyakasha!
12 hour hype, boy!
You're gonna die!
Fuck you!
Quaff the raven.
And the raven said,
get good
for it.
Sniff, sniff.
Forevermore.
There's some sniffing in here.
Knock, knock, knocking at my chamber door. Knocking at my thousand-year door.
Scraping at the door!
Forevermore.
My husband's been turned into a pig.
Oh no.
Pig!
Such shitty. Well.
Mario yawns during a woman talking. That's fucking sexist, that is. Fucking hell, Mario.
You fell asleep, man.
So we gotta go into the woods, find the key for the storeroom, and then we get loads of free items.
Nice.
I think. Pretty sure it's free, because it's
big. Oh, we have to follow like a... What is it? That's like a maze kind of thing.
Like a maze?
I think I somewhat remember where to go, but...
Mighty directions. There's another shroom coming up. Okay, good. But yeah, 12 hours!
We did it, boys! We got halfway! We have did it!
We are halfway. We're almost there.
Hey boys, how's it going? You're
hearty,
hearty. I'm a novelist.
What a place to fucking live.
Hearty, 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 hearty.
I make pop-up books.
Oh. Apocalypse.
Mm. Apocalyptic books.
No, I'm just looking at the chat. Because I haven't heard from it in a bit.
Marston said there's another shroom coming up, another ultra shroom, so we can get that. As long as we, don't... do know where it is. Marston, do you know the way through the little maze kind of thing that's coming up?
God, there, yeah, when you're asking for help.
Yeah, because it's easier than me just looking it up.
Or doing it.
Oh, you're doing it.
Oh,
so.
No, the mayor's been turned into a pig.
Oh, no, no, not a pig.
Oinky oink.
Oinky doink. Oinky oink. Oh yeah, you got a boss fight coming up in a sec.
Somebody else got turned into a pig! I wonder who it is!
I think you got a boss
fight. Oh, it's the gatekeeper!
Ah, so he can't stop us anymore. The gate guy's gone.
I just can't get our Twitter login.
No pig's gonna get in our way. You sure?
Yeah.
Let Chris do it.
It's provocation.
I don't know if you want to type it. Wait, fully charged now, doesn't it?
Oh shit. What was that?
I feel like I shouldn't have done that.
I'm not sure what's going wrong.
I'm not sure I've done what?
There was a block there. I smashed it. It was probably a secret block on top of it, but now I can't do it.
But maybe we can get it again when we go through, if we came back for it. I don't know.
I just went through the door and back again. But...
despair. Tell me. Shall I give you the scare? Oh, they're zombie Goombas.
But they were zombie ghosts.
They're zombie ghosts. Ghosts and ghoulies.
Punch them in the ghoulies.
The ghoul lads. Oh, power block. Nice. Yeah. That'll help. Try it on the next enemy. Oh, actually, I remember there's some bitch of an enemies in here, so that power block would be useful. Yeah, Marston remembers the code. the way to go through. Yeah.
Oh boy.
We can figure it out. Through word of mouth. Beardy Man, this is when you made Ozzy into Donald Trump.
Oh yeah. When we
gave him a comb over. Oh no.
I don't know if there's a timing to that.
You pretty much have to just click it when that icon turns up. But yeah, Yoshi's dying.
Yeah.
It's not good. Jump on that, please. Nope, nothing.
I don't know if you want to type it, see what I'm doing wrong.
Because it's mutton underscore bashers.
Oh!
Mmm.
I don't know what I was going wrong.
Sorry, just logging into Twitter.
Trying to.
Oh, yeah, attempting to.
Technical difficulties.
Please wait. I think I keep hearing like a sad puppy in the background.
Samsung Galaxy would like to access your Twitter account.
Would it now?
Steven Galaxy.
Super Steven Galaxy.
Fucking hell! Stylish on multi-bounce.
Nice. Yeah, I remember that. I just didn't know how to do it.
Well, we got a couple of retweets on our streaming thing.
Oh, cool.
Cool.
Check my Twitter quickly.
Double SNL, that's...
SNM.
Robert Wells did. And
look.
Twitter's news.
Sweet.
No Macmillan, though. Macmillan didn't retweet us.
Macmillan.
Boost your attack power. Well, I don't need attack power.
I just sent us a chart.
Oh, okay.
Basically, investment in Longoobrit. Return of investment at chapter 7. Okay. So the earlier you do it, the bigger the return.
Hmm.
Okay.
Oh, I see. So, we've done it about halfway through, so maybe by chapter 7 we have, like, 500 quid? 500 quid? Yeah.
If we got 500 quid for this stream, that'd be great.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. That'd be like 10 times random, the amount we expected.
One of those random huge donators that just pop into random streams and just be like,
yeah.
Have the monies!
Some people just have money to throw at streams these days. It's like when we were watching that one streamer where they just got like randomly like $500 or something.
Yeah,
some people
Fire Dragon.
Away just want to watch the
world. Fire Dragon when he was doing his Mario Sunshine speedruns.
Oh, really?
Time, I think. I don't really watch him anymore, but he does get the random stream where there'll be a huge one coming, and then that'll inspire, like, another big one to come in.
Oh, wow. Crazy Fisting King.
Crazy Fisting King?
Yeah.
Oh, that's quick. Fucking Tom from work. He's called himself Fisting King.
Yeah,
his
Fisting
message,
King.
His message is the last line of the last sentence of the Shrek script.
Oh.
Oh, that's funny. Oh, I can't breathe! I can't breathe! the last line of Shrek is...
Well, thank you, Crazy Fisting King.
That means we
Tom.
Need to refresh
Thanks,
the counter!
Thanks a lot. Yeah, reset the counter.
Thank you for your Donatians.
Thank you for your doner meat.
But we're so close to 200, guys. £15 more and we'll get 200.
We'll get that beautiful castle we've always wanted. I mean, the safety of the people. Oh no!
Oh my
it's
god!
It's slowly coming this way.
Oh. I am frozen.
Oh no.
Time has literally frozen around Mario.
Is it supposed to like freeze on?
No, no, it's not supposed to freeze like that. It's supposed to be like that ice cube that you saw for a brief second before it exploded.
Okay.
Oh no, the fog's rolling in.
Be prepared
for Silent Hill. Silent Hill.
I don't know if I hit him, but I'm gonna taunt about it.
I fucking taunt anyway.
Yeah,
I
got him.
Nice.
Ace Ventura. Refreshing the counter to account for the new amount of money. Thank you very much, Tom. We are very close to our 200-pound goal.
It's going great.
We use Skype ever since Discord has been a thing.
I only use Skype for one person, literally. That is all I use Skype for.
Yeah, same here.
I don't anymore. I have no use for you anymore, Skype.
I use Skype to contact Liliana. Oh, it's the one of those infinite common blocks.
Not infinite,
but you know. Spawning one. Coin spawners. Mostly Discord.
Get out of here.
Peg!
Yeah, Astrobots knows what's up. Oh. Not there.
Astrobots, by the way.
Yes.
If you go after that.
No, I remember. I was just saying Astrobots knows what's up because it sounded funny.
Yeah. This looks
fuck
so
off,
down.
I have no more energy for my hatred for you.
Good. He only looks down because he's low on health at the moment.
Yeah, she's upstairs. Sniff, sniff.
Sniff, sniff, sniff. Some do cocaine here.
Tasty, tasty pig cocaine. Shopkeep.
Excuse me, who are you? Okay, you just unlock my door.
I'll just take it.
Items?
Jam and jelly. Oh shit.
Curse chest.
Life shroom.
Life shroom, that'll be useful. Any syrup? They're like the least things we need right now.
What's in it for you?
Honey syrup is the only ones that we got to.
When Mario and his partner falls.
That's basically a fairy.
It's a revive.
It's a phoenix down.
Phoenix down.
I don't...
Honey syrup.
Oh
wait, yeah, that's shit, yeah.
Shit.
I don't need that.
Badge!
Defense plus.
That's pretty good, that'd like be, 6
yeah.
VP or something.
Put that on, see if we can. Might as well see. Hold up, hey, who's that? I just heard a voice. There's no way that people could be here, seriously, that's just so unlikely. Huh? What's that you say? You seen your chest like this?
We know this shtick! We know what you're gonna do!
Maybe we should trust this one. I mean, it might be alright, guys.
You honestly think I'm gonna curse you when I get out of here? Curse you?
See, he's a nice guy, he wouldn't curse us. Not like the last two bastards.
A really wonderful new ability.
It's my curse!
Now you're cursed.
Oh, thank goodness you're going to let me in.
Happy day!
Oh, we actually had the black key.
Yeah.
Fools!
Damn it. Duped again.
Oh, damn.
Oh, that's a slap in the leg. Slap in the knee.
Did you think a lovely lady would pop out or something?
Yes.
King of curses, the cursiest curse ever. Fear my
the
terrible power.
The cursiest curse that ever cursed.
You'll be so afraid your body will curl up.
Cursed. Wee-hee-hee-hee.
Wah-ah. Wah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah
Red Bull time, I think. Oh, wait, I've still got some left.
Oh, no!
Yeah.
He's become a burrito. He's turned himself into a roll-up cigarette. He rolls his own.
It's a tube. A tube! How embarrassing for you, mush brain.
You're suffering, fools.
How embarrassing. Oh, yeah. Oh, senpai is so embarrassed. How do you roll up like that? Oh, there we go. Wiggle. Hooray. Now you can move faster by yourself.
Yeah.
And get underneath things, I guess.
Hooray. Wee. Oh.
Sorry.
Got an email. What is it? RDM. No. It's nothing. We still got that puny orb. Why have we got that? I wonder if we can get attacked in this form.
Yeah. I assume the enemies probably respond by now.
Most likely.
Actually, I'll make sure that block isn't a hidden thing. Now that that's respawned. Okay, no. So.
Hit it again! Destroy it.
You fucked first.
Oh, great.
I stuck my dick in that zombie boomba.
Are there zombies?
Yeah, well, you can tell,
oh, yeah, I should have gone to the inn, shouldn't I?
Oh, shit.
Well, since I'm going to do that, I might as well
show you. Multi-bounce!
I might as well show you this.
Belly slam.
Oh, I didn't do it right.
Oh, mess up.
Maybe I'll do it.
It's on the bounce itself. You have to tap it after the bounce, I think.
Yeah. It's the same timing as, like, doing the belly flop.
What was that? Attack. Jesus. So do you use Discord in streams like this one?
When there's distance between us,
several meters between us.
Well, the last stream you did with like Rocket League and Smash Brothers at one time. It's been over Discord.
Yeah, when we've done like Smash streams and stuff. Discord's good for that because it's high quality.
Putting a toll on my internet connection, running a stream and Discord at the same time.
Playing online. You aim quite heavily though.
Oh yeah? I think I'm alright.
I'll be alright for a couple more hours, I just need to wake up.
But... though, next time I relinquish control of the controller, I should go down to the corner shop and get a few more cans of energy.
Yeah, because I've got
I've got one to last me until 9.
You got one Red Bull in there.
Well, I wouldn't want to take it from you.
No, that's fine. That's where I bought them.
Yeah.
There's one for each of us. Dave's had his. I haven't had mine yet, but actually no, I've got two left in there. I guess because there's four. So we got reserves, but yeah, I'm gonna have to have my second one soon.
Oh, see what I see?
Peach.
I see an ass.
I see a big old ass.
That's a big old ass, that. Oh,
look at this.
Let me just slip in there.
Right.
There's a crack I wouldn't mind slipping into.
Oh. It's what the pussy does to me.
Smash that pussy.
Peaches, peaches.
Peach, peachy, peach. What is tossed peach, peach? What does it do?
I guess it's a cooking ingredient or something.
No, I mean, it's gotta have health benefits.
Oh, right, 1 HP and 2 FP.
Oh. Yeah. Guys, if you need anything at the corner shop, fling some money at me.
Who said that?
Rose.
Oh, Rose. Yeah,
maybe a little bit. Very nice. I was tagged in a post.
Where are you?
I was tagged in the post too. I think Rayson
I wasn't so lucky.
Because you're not friends with him.
No.
You're not my friend.
You're not my friend. Get out of my fucking head.
I am your friend. Well, we're friends on Facebook, right? That counts.
Yeah. We shared 3 decent years together.
Yeah.
That's, well, 2.5, I guess. Really, but, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Three semesters.
Three semesters.
Or whatever they are. Thanks, Rayson. Every little helps. Let's do the multi-bounce again.
He's helping us raise some money.
Yeah. Awesome. $195.
We got money?
Yeah.
Ah, racing, you motherfucker.
That.
What do you say?
That. 3, 2, 1, gut blast into the stars. Dubai candy bars. He's the kid with natural inventions. Got a super-powered mind and mechanical canine. Bark, bark, he rescues the day.
Very good. Very good. Thanks for the £10.
Thanks, Matt.
Thanks. Fuck, we've only got £5 left until we hit 200. Oh, and that's not even counting the gift aid that's on top of all
this.
Yeah,
we have got gift aid too, so that's...
Like, most people's donations account for gift aid, so that adds more money right on top of that shit. I think we're doing pretty fucking good.
Mm.
So we've raised cold hard cash almost £200.
Yeah.
We are the streamers, the drunken mutton streamers.
Although I have no love for that, but Ugly Martian seems.
No one does.
Well, I'm glad you got the reference. That's good.
Yeah.
We don't want to start a war.
We just want to catch a Bulbasaur.
I
just want to fill my dirt.
Hold on, where's Basilisk?
I was going to reshare the link, but if I'm tagged at all these shares anyway, I'll pop up in people's feeds regardless.
Did you guys want anything from the shop? Where was this offering to go?
I might get some.
I honestly don't know unless I know.
Because I don't want to start. Well, I don't want to drink unless it's closer to the end, because obviously it makes you tired.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can go with her if you want. I'm going to keep playing.
I'll stick around.
If you want to stick around, I can tell her what to get, but.
Can we Skype each other, like, or FaceTime each other over at the shop so I can see what's there? You can take me around the shop.
What do you want?
I want that.
Well, I'm just sending her out to get drinks and maybe...
Yeah, okay. Bottle of Coke and... Red Bull. More Red Bull.
Well, the thing is, I don't need to buy energy drinks, so I have no idea. Like,
oh, what's that?
What multi-packs cost?
Lucky shit we just did.
Oh. Hi. The effect of the. What does it say? Oh, gave us coins. Nice.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Quite a few coins.
Pretty good.
Alright. So, you want a bottle of Coke?
Does that do that after every battle?
No.
Like a 1 liter bottle of Coke. I've got 10 on here. And a Red Bull. Giant one.
I thought it was safe, just stood it.
Nope.
Again, I'm not sure how much
you're
change.
You're never safe.
How much change and stuff I have.
Yeah. I can just get something for you if you really need it. From him. Because I've got that 10 you gave me, so I can just give Rose that. For us.
I don't need much. I probably only need like maybe 2 or 3 at most.
I need a link to our stream on. I guess
you
it's
could
Twitch.
Probably just go for
I guess it's Twitch.
Give
because...
her a tenner and you can just.
I guess we'll do it on Twitch because we've got more followers then.
Is it?
We've got more followers on Twitch, so I'll put. I'm sending another Facebook call out again.
Okay. Yeah, the Twitch one's the best one to go to because it's better for streaming.
I might help you with the maze, and I was just wondering, what's your Discord name?
Well, I don't do Discord public.
No, I pretty much just keep it and leave.
Yeah, Discord's private.
Bye, everybody! Technical shit.
Yeah.
and the crowd goes wild. What move will he pull next?
Oh, wait for this.
So waiting in anticipation.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not getting the timing for this for that anymore.
Oh, that guy's got a life shroom. If we had Miss Mouse, we could steal it.
If you like Miss Mouse so much, why don't you fuck her?
No.
He would.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely. I'd totally do it. Right in her pink little fuckhole.
Whoa! Rose is asking if you're
coming. Sarcasm.
Rose is asking if either of you want to go and help carry stuff. Like, since you want a bottle of Coke and I want a bottle of Iron Brews, or those two cans of Monster.
I can use some fresh air.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's only around the corner anyway.
Yeah. Ugh. What do you want? Did you want anything, Dave?
Just a couple
of... I'll pay for it if you want.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Thanks, bro.
Just so you don't have to...
Leave the mutton bashers on their own.
Just give you just a freaky couple of any energy drink, really. Mario. I'm not really fussy when it comes to energy drinks. They're all equally as bad for you.
Yeah.
Taste-wise, they aren't too different, really.
What did I say I was going to do? Okay. I'm going to Super Hammer.
Super Hammer Bros. Why won't you die?
I can never do that. There must be a trick to it. That wasn't even enough to kill him! Don't look so happy, Koops, you fuck!
Koops is never happy.
Hey. Dave wants an energy, but isn't fussed about the brand.
Okay.
That makes it easier.
So, here's the 20.
Yeah, maybe some fresh air will wake me up.
Yeah, we need two cans.
Two cans.
So that's tookie.
Yeah, that's four cans of whatever energy drink. I'll have two whatever monster, even if it's fruit or sugar or whatever. I feel like having an Iron Brew, just so I just drink something that isn't energy drink.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
It's good way.
Poops is poops!
Just gave us gave me the bread.
See now what I fucking am. What a dick.
I'm not even made it very far either.
Just wondering. Okay.
Cool, man. Two monster, two any other energy drink for Dave.
Is it not monster?
Relentless.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab myself a rouge blue.
Do you want Red
Bull,
Chris?
No.
Okay. Relentless is his brand.
Monster. Okay.
Monster is.
Oh, okay.
I thought you could remember.
As a second choice.
Oh, okay. Know.
Thank you, man.
I all tweeted at you.
Don't tweet at me. The fuck? Oh, let me check the chat, because I haven't looked at the chat in fucking ages, mate.
I'll keep you looking for the noise if you're wondering. What's your Discord name?
Yeah, that's part of it.
Yeah, what's the chat, everybody?
You probably heard everybody in the chat.
Howdy ho! If y'all want to donate to the call,
mine says 12, I don't know what that one says.
Hey?
My counter says 12.
Coops is dead!
Coops is
dead. And we wasted that mushroom on that.
Does it just automatically use it?
Yeah. I was hoping to use it, like, later on. On a boss or something. Not a random encounter.
Rob misread Hammer as Harambe.
Of course.
Yeah, you sound like you was my super Harambe.
Full circle. Full circle back to here.
Lie down. Hypersexual fandom. Was that a story piece? It was.
Gotta light it on fire. What else?
Something less destructive?
No.
Okay.
And Mary got lost in the woods and never came back.
He died that day.
Oh no, it's a flower.
These guys are assholes.
Of course, the most innocent looking enemies would be the assholes.
Because of that.
It was those enemies. Here comes this mustard.
Nah, it's alright, man, don't worry. I like to keep my Discord nice and clean. No offense, it's just how I do my Discord.
Same here, pretty much, as well. I'm not really on it as often as I used to be anyway now.
A rock!
Boy, I got a stone.
Like a
stone.
It's a stone, Luigi!
You didn't make it.
God did, Luigi. God did.
Are you besmirching the name of the Lord, Luigi?
I ain't besmirching nothing, Mario.
Fuck you, Mario. I'm Luigi.
Mario, why don't you go fuck yourself?
Yeah, I did it! Yes!
Dang!
Yeah, perfect!
B-R-L-J-O!
B-R-L-J-O! I beg of you!
I don't think you healed anything because your firepower was at max. Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, right. Oh, did you just mean max heal?
I had only, like... Fuck. Mario, no!
Mario, no! Not there.
Because I used a lot of flower power doing that.
That's Mama related to you! I will take care of Yoshi!
Yoshi the life wolf!
Let's play Yoshi, dude. Don't tell me else.
Shut up, Luigi, you cuck! You want Princess, but Princess wants Mario!
You got blue balls!
But Mario wants you!
You're right, Yoshi! Mario does want me! But I don't swing that way, you understand?
Remember, brothers.
And remember, brothers.
Lovers.
They're actually lovers.
Yeah!
Oh, look, it's this rock, buddy.
Power lift briefly increases your party attack.
I would have done a sweet treat.
Eh. I want to kill him. Because that cleft is a bit scary.
Scary?
Oh, that's what he... What? That's what he said.
Dead.
Dead. Mama Luigi!
Oh man, you're right, Yoshi! Mario wants to touch my insides! With his wee wee! But I told him I don't swing that way!
I'm gonna get you, I got you!
And he thought I was talking about my hammer! Speaking of badges.
I don't swing my hammer that way, bro!
And remember, brothers.
And remember, lovers.
Lovers. They're actually lovers.
What you doing, Ozzy?
He's a cat.
He's a sensationalist little asshole cat. Go get high for a little bit.
We can put Quake Hammer back on now.
Quake Hammer!
And
dust. Dun. Quake Hammer. Bum, bum.
Ba, ba, ba. We'll put Last Stand P on, I guess. I don't know if we need Hammer Throw. Maybe
Last Stand P makes your character go for a piss before he dies.
It's the last chance you get to pee, okay?
It's the last chance you'll get to do anything, Mario. What, you choose this? You choose to pee?
Mario.
You don't understand, Luigi. Taking the piss is one of the most appealing things I've ever done in my life. And you know what else, Luigi? Pissing in my own pants feels fucking fantastic.
I wear diapers, Luigi. Piss-soaked diapers.
And you know why? Because taking my overalls off to take a piss is really inconvenient.
I don't know why. I don't know why, Luigi.
No.
Because a kid wished I was real, Luigi. But he wished while a picture of me on DeviantArt with a piss-soaked diaper on the screen. What? So that version came alive, Luigi.
I couldn't get it out of my head, Luigi. I said to myself, I'd never turn out like that. I'd never do something so terrible, so crass. But it fucking happened, Luigi. The image just haunted me for so long.
This is just turning into a fanfiction in itself now. Kirby impressions?
What? Kirby impressions?
Hi!
Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell.
That's me sucking in Ganondorf. Ganondorf specifically.
Sucking off Ganondorf.
Ganondig.
Oh. And remember... I want to knock him out. Oh, he's not going to come alive.
Come alive.
I can't wake up.
Can't wake up.
Save me. Save me for all of it.
I actually know the rest of the chorus.
Look, everyone, he's learning how to talk.
It's like almost being choked.
Hey, let's use her attack.
Hyperclapped.
One of them went.
Just the one cleft, please.
It's just the one cleft, actually.
They're just easily defeated by counterattacks anyway.
Hey, what you gonna do?
What is this, Pandora's box? You remember that move we got in Final Fantasy VII just called Pandora's Box?
Yeah.
Where it's just like fucking the universe and a giant question mark just appears on the screen. That was a weird move.
Oh, no, I'm not dead!
Mario! How can you sleep at a time like this?
How can you sleep with my wife, Luigi?
That's the best trick I can do.
Luigi. We're home.
I'm only going to grace you with a Jar Jar impression, because Jar Jar should stay Jar Jar where Jar Jar died in my memories.
Well, let's do Sweet Treat. Why not?
Go on. Sweet Treat! I really can't do a decent
Pee. Hey!
This
is delivery
bag.
Chocolate milk for me.
Chocolate milk. The supplies are here.
I drank too much chocolate milk and shat the bed.
That was a nasty ground stain.
Make sure
impossible to get out.
Make sure you don't drink too much.
First, I just think I just thought it was still chocolate milk, you know how long I was.
How are we going? Oh, against these little bastards.
Yeah, it's an asinine feat.
I don't know, we're just being asked to do impressions.
Impressions?
Oh.
Okay.
Did you want one now, Dave?
Yeah!
Yeah, please. We just started
that's
doing
my link impression.
Mario and Mama Luigi and stuff.
The cat?
Mama cat. Luigi!
Our mascot has returned.
The cat has...
Our cat has returned.
You know, Nintendo could really advertise that car brand Seat with Link.
Zayat!
Yeah, when he does the, yeah. He does the circle, his B-up move in Melee, I swear he's like, Zayat!
Zayat! Howdy! Oh. I tried to copy him from how he was portrayed in Soul Calibur 2.
Oh yeah, I forget who was it. He was in the GameCube version.
Yeah,
it was secret weapons,
I love
like
that
a butterfly
game.
Net.
Oh, the butterfly net. Oh yeah, the secret weapon.
And
you had
just
to,
be
like, he had the fairy sword as well from Majora's Mask.
Doc Brown.
Oh, they just end up running away.
Doc
anyway.
Brown.
Fuckers.
Marty, great! Scott! We gotta go back, Marty.
Mine's not even that great.
No, we gotta go back, Marty.
I can kind of do Great Scott, but that's it.
Great Scott! Marty!
Kirby impressions.
Gotta take a shit, Marty!
Do a chip. I can't.
Your
I can
balls,
possibly
Marty.
Do Jar Jar, but definitely not Chewbacca. That's impossible for me.
Yes, well, me was just going.
Oh, that's awesome.
You always have to do the head back thing as well.
Yeah. If I like do a really big yawn while I'm led back, I can sometimes do a good one.
Jar Jar.
What's that? That's my favorite Kirby character.
Jar Jar Binks.
I didn't realise the chat had moved on.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, give me a glass if you have.
Mama Luigi.
Watch out for the water down there.
Oh yeah, my water.
Mario. Undertale. I've never played Undertale, so I don't know.
Undertale impressions?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean like when the text is coming out, sounds like...
That's my Undertale impression.
Play it, Dave.
I was going to start learning, actually, and I totally forgot about it.
You strike first.
The buzzy butthole. Hey, thanks.
Solo shot first.
It's your buzzy butthole. That's why it's so funny.
It's a buzzy butthole.
I am a buzzy butthole. What a new
like,
special move did we unlock
there?
From that last one?
Yeah, that's fine. He was like basically
Chris.
Watching me sleep last night.
What new special move did we unlock?
Like from
oh,
the corner
shit.
Under the chair.
Oh shit!
He moved a couple
what
of times.
What new special move did we unlock?
He woke
oh,
me up
power,
from time to time because he was doing the
attack.
Claws and the cut.
Oh, that's not too bad.
It does use a lot though.
Yeah. Breathe. I'll probably use it for the final boss, maybe. Actually, no, the one you draw around people, that's the one I'll use for the boss.
When is the maze?
When is the maze?
I don't know.
It's before you get into the... the house.
What the fuck? They all stood back up! You assholes!
Dick.
I have a feeling this isn't gonna work.
Nope.
That was correct. Well, at least we got this back.
When is the
stealing Mr. Butch says.
The stage fucking whacked him one.
I killed one too, not bad. Oh, he also whacked you.
Whacked me off.
Jacked you
off. Oh, I can heal 1 HP.
Oh no.
Guess I didn't. You going back up?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Or...
Right.
Oh no. Screams.
Screams of death.
It's gonna be death.
Fucking useless, mate, in this one.
Fuck you, Coops. Why are you even using it?
Because I thought it'd be good for this.
You thought wrong. X. Got rocks! Oh, nice. Didn't realize that was a thing. That works.
The time is now at the point where I'm looking at it and I'm going, oh, it's 12:45. Oh, no, wait.
No, yeah,
it looks more like a clock than a timer.
Feels like a clock, too. We're running out of time, guys. Got 11 hours.
Also, oh, no! 11 hours?
Yeah. No, honestly, man. Thinking about it logically, trying to figure out how much time we've got left for the game.
Enough, I guess.
I think the pirate ship's a pretty damn dong level, yes. Damn dong level. Have you ever heard of the game Dong Dong Never Die?
What?
No.
It looks amazing.
I'll take your word for it.
It's a fighting game where you're like literally these Chinese guys made some joke characters, and Mario's a Ryu clone. So he fires Hadoukens and Shoryukens and Hurricane Kicks and things like that. It's awesome. But yeah, they just used like Photoshop edits of their own. Oh, shit's happening.
Yeah. Woohoo, I didn't need that.
Your attack power.
Okay. So that's the thing we invested in.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's given us coins. It's giving you attack power.
Good investment.
Hey.
Yeah, it's not bad for 50 coins.
Is there enough beetles down here?
Too many beetles.
Fuzzy assholes, here we go. But.
Cannon 777. 7. I missed the 7. Sorry. My bad.
Let's do this.
Awesome stream. Thanks, dude.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Have you seen Sonic for Hire? Yes. Yes, we have. Well, I have. I'm not sure about you two.
I just saw
a couple of them.
They had the final episode. I'm not sure how long ago that was, though, but that was pretty fucking cool. They had, LeBron James or something like that. I think it was a famous basketballer. I'm not sure who it was.
What, actually in it, or just...
Not in it. Like a fake character. But basically, Sonic was portrayed as, like, poor after his... spending spree, and so instead of a TV, he has like a picture of LeBron James or something on his wall, and that he stares at that. But yeah, no, they had the final episode, and they were saying that like LeBron James was his spirit guide. It's great. But yeah, Sonic for Hire is about Sonic infiltrating other people's games and just like fucking shit up.
Yeah, I know, I've seen a couple. I'm not sure Chris had.
I saw a few of them. I know it's Dorkly stuff, so it's like...
Yeah, that's right.
Hey, huge on Dorkly.
This chocolate milk's surprisingly good.
Yeah, if you're saying that about Corner Shop bought chocolate milk, then that must be pretty good.
It's about Waitrose standard.
If you like short little things like Sonic for Hire, I recommend checking out someone called CV Animation.
Someone called CV Animation. He animates for Death Battle.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, our friend Jets. Oh, he does animation bits, and he's very good.
What Death Battles has he done? Because I've watched them all.
He did the recent DBX for King DDD versus Amy Rose. He did...
I didn't see that one. Shit.
He did Ronald McDonald versus Colonel Sanders.
Okay.
Can't remember the other ones. He did one other one. Unless that one was it.
What's your most anticipated game for the end of 2016 to the start of 2017?
Because I'm a fan of Final Fantasy series, Final Fantasy 15 that comes out next month, actually.
Yeah.
That's come up pretty quick.
Yeah, and I still don't have a PS4. Fuck.
Relax, it's on Xbox One as well. It'll be on PC. I'm pretty sure they said it's going to be on PC at some point.
What about yours,
they said
Chris?
They're not doing it at the moment, but they didn't say no.
What about yours, Chris?
Nothing really.
Nothing.
The only thing well, that's, I guess, if you count March as the start of 2017.
Nah, that's not the best. Sonic Mania.
Yeah, I think Sonic Mania is going to be pretty good as well. Especially when I found out T-Vokes was doing the soundtrack.
I was a major Sonic fan. I really loved the series, but I've just gone off it now that they've produced so many shitty games.
Well, it's even, well, because I don't find like I have really a lot of time to sit down and really put hours into a game nowadays. Mm. Besides now, because I've had to book time off and shit for this, but...
But Sonic Maze is...
Oh, I know.
Sonic Maze. Yes, it's Sonic Maze.
But yeah, because it's looking like it's going back to its retro roots and all that. Yeah. And those games were a lot shorter in comparison to the 3D games. I feel like it's going to be a lot easier to sit down and actually fully play it through.
Yeah, that was good.
And have replayability, because I'm guessing the levels have multiple routes and collectibles that you might not get one full time round.
Ever heard of Starbomb? Yes, the Game Grumps fans, yeah.
Yeah, Danny Sexbang or
Ego
Lee,
Raptor.
No, it's Ninja like Brian. Lee Daniel Avedan and Aaron Hansen.
Yeah.
Because his first name isn't actually Dan.
No, it's not.
You just blow my mind. Yeah,
Ninja
I like
Sex Party. I like them better than Starbomb, though. I like Ninja Sex Party.
Yeah, I do
on
prefer NSP as well. I think, is it? Yeah, it's Starbomb that joined up with Tupperware Remix Party now.
Have I?
I think so.
Look
I think
at this aesthetic.
Did, I think the last couple of live shows they did, and they did, I think it might just be Ninja Sex Party, actually, because they did that cover album.
Well, I remember them getting with, Steel Panther.
Oh, yeah, that was pretty cool.
Was
supporting
cool.
Steel Panther.
Yeah. So, yeah, we have heard of Starbomb. I've got their first album, but...
The second is... It basically follows suit of the first album, like,
yeah.
To a T. Like, all the tracks, you can just put them side by side and go, oh...
They're the same.
The Legend of Zelda tracks are in the same position.
Mm.
You've got these comedy talk tracks that are in the same position.
Mm.
I like the Smash song. Favorite. Mostly because of the animation.
Yeah.
And
no, the Smash song is pretty good. That's, like, the only one that I've enjoyed at their second album, though.
Favorite song from Star Wars.
The first... I like the Sonic one, I have to admit. That was pretty funny.
If Aatrox...
Tails is like a...
Hey,
a drug.
Kid. Want to hear a song about Sonic the Hedgehog? Eat a dick! Great, let's begin.
If Aatrox is still in the stream, he's one of the animators with Studio Yoda, with like a majority of the Starbomb animated features.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like in the Smash one, in the Smash video, the scene where Villager throws mud at Samus and then Samus fires back, he did that bit.
Sweet.
He did a lot more scenes in the Minecraft video as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, I was going to say, I remember, I think his name appearing in the end of the Minecraft is a fresh one.
Mm. Yeah, Javier. He did a lot.
Oh shit, let's put one ghost on.
Yeah, he did a lot for the Minecraft one. It's great. He's also an animator for...
something just appeared.
For...
Oh, it's another Eevee.
Is it Zero Lab Games? Fucking... Skullgirls and...
Oh, Skullgirls
and
awesome.
And Indivisible. He's an animator with them as
oh,
well.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I'm gonna put my fucking charger. There it is. Funky
yeah.
Bowl Shrimp.
I so narrowly missed an opportunity to meet him, though. Like, because he came to the UK once, and, like, he knew roughly where I lived, but, like, it turned out that he actually was in Salisbury one day.
Oh, really?
And I was like, what the fuck you could've said? I could've fucking met you! He's from fucking California!
Mm. Is that Aatrox,
yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, if I had to pick a favourite, I've never really thought about it with Starbomb, because like their songs are different enough.
Mm.
Yeah, I thought
just because,
I,
like,
I picked up their first album because I thought they were unique.
But I when they came out with the second one, it just everything sounded similar, and I was just like, no, I'm not going for that.
I am, man.
And I really like Danny Sexbang and his music from NSP, so
yeah,
I thought,
he's,
that'd be cool.
He's quite on point with what he does. Mm. And same with Brian, the keyboardist. He worked. He doesn't necessarily mean you know music theory, but he knows like quantum physics and all that stuff. So he literally just knows like frequencies and goes, oh, these would sound good together.
Ninja Brian, yeah.
Well, so, at this point, I mean, I guess he would just know because he's built songs now. Yeah. So
and he's just known as Brian now because he is in part of Game Grumps as well. So
yeah,
who isn't part of Game Grumps now? So everyone's like, hey, Raptor, I'm your friend. Can I be part of Game Grumps?
Chris
sure.
O'Neill has moved nearby now as well.
Yeah.
So people are like, maybe he'll be the next member, which Chris I'll O'Neill. Be well happy with.
It's Chris O'Neill.
Chris O'Neill, Oni NG. He did like.
Oh, Oni, yeah, I know Oni.
I don't know why I prefer calling them by their real names.
Yeah, sorry, I don't know most of their real names. But...
Hey, it's Luigi's Mansion.
Yeah, Crashovania is probably my favourite Starbomb.
Oh, Crashovania is pretty good. Yeah.
Because it's got like a nice groove to it and like.
Yeah. Let's play Pooh Man Twister. Come on, give it a try.
And he's dead.
He just pissed all over the floor.
He's dead. I'm just shatter corn now.
You guys ready for TwitchCon?
TwitchCon.
What?
I didn't know that was a thing.
I knew about TwitchCon, but I've never followed it. We're not really
The truck said, I'm sorry, I wasn't thinking.
What?
About
the whole Salisbury thing. Yeah.
Not that I knew Chris back then, but I lived in Salisbury all my life too.
it was such a shame.
That's where me and Chris met.
And at the same time, also, my friend Jets from Puerto Rico, the guy who did CV animation, he was in London this one time. We missed out on a chance on meeting each other just because of like some super fucking misunderstanding shit.
Well, I'm talking of cons. I really wanted to go to Comic Con in London.
Shit! Come on out, guys!
Oh my god, I was so scared.
Oh gosh! Oh gosh! Oh darn!
What was that? A Weedle. Never mind. Oh wow, someone's beaten the Dragonite that was nearby.
Cool.
A Vaporeon. Dobby team.
Oh. Ghosties!
Ghosties, ghoulies. Let's see what's happened on... Sorry, I've got hiccups on this.
Stonehenge is much smaller than the photos and movies make it out to be.
Yeah. Stonehenge is tiny.
Stonehenge is a traffic island.
Stonehenge.
Yeah, it's got like two main roads that like split off around it.
Have you guys ever been to Solstice?
No.
I've always avoided that, like the plague. Yes, just the type of people that go.
Yeah, you
no disrespect if anyone in the chat does.
Simba, you must never go there.
Because it's just like, oh, you hear about, oh, there's a corner of just where people go in tents and have sex, and it's like, what?
Yeah.
I know, you yes, good thing.
Well, underage people take like, all the chance they get.
Good thing you're like, cornering that thing off and not getting it mixed up in the mix of everything else, but...
This is what Hammer throws for.
It's just like, you know everyone is, like, majority of people are drunk. Quite a few of them.
Oh, you got
drugs.
Hammer thrown now?
Yeah, but I just didn't equip it.
Yeah.
I'm just an old fuddy daddy who doesn't get the old Solstice thing.
Yeah.
Doesn't get the old poontangs in the Solstice.
Well, I have to admit, my girlfriend really wanted to go, and it's like, no, you really don't. Not with the people who actually go there. Like, the whole place stinks of, like, weed and shit, and...
Yeah. I think they banned drinking at it, like, the last... The current
I think
one.
They did, yeah. I think you're right. But they probably still snuck it in anyway. Mm. Wouldn't be surprised. Must have been somehow, because that's the whole point.
Is there a difference between power block and earthquake?
Pretty much. Power block is more powerful, possibly? I don't know. I wouldn't be surprised if power block's more powerful.
Fuck that.
Social wound.
No!
You just picked it up again. Shit. Yeah, caught an Eevee. That's alright.
Five, with my last Pokeball. 3, 2, 1. 13 hours!
Oh shit, 13 hours. Yeah.
11 to go.
Yay.
They were cheering us. So, who's seen Finding Dory in this room?
Not me. Was it out yet?
Yeah, I saw it the other day.
Hmm. Is it shit?
No. I mean, I can't critique it too much because obviously it's a kid's film. Yeah. So obviously there's kiddie humour bits in it.
Yeah, but it's usually beasts.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Since it's Disney and all.
Obviously, for parents and obviously for the people who saw Finding Nemo, I have grown up a bit since.
Mm. Oh, was that fucking lesbian couple were in it?
Lesbian couple?
Lesbian couple?
That pretty much means you didn't notice it. Basically, when they did a trailer for Finding Dory, there was this one scene where, like, I'm guessing the octopus was sort of like in a baby carriage because they were trying to sneak out or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, there's a cutaway scene where a bottle drops on the floor or something, and this chick picks it up. And then there's a 1 second scene of this chick who's dressed, I don't know, kind of weird. I guess you could be forgiven for assuming.
Is that when the octopus pretending to be a baby?
Yeah. Like,
I didn't catch on to them being a couple. I just saw
exactly.
Them. I just saw them as two females.
Exactly. That is exactly it. People were like, "Whoa, so progressive! The first lesbian couple in a Disney movie." It's like, what part of the trailer said that they were together? They are just two women stood next to each other. You are trying so hard to find.
It's not like they're even.
There's meaning in this shit.
Meaning where there is none. Just like
game theory.
Oh, I knew it was coming. There it is.
Terrible.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll say if you've seen the Finding Nemo, there's no harm in seeing it. There is like a lot of backstory stuff with Dory.
I'll pretty much watch any Disney Pixar film.
It's a good movie, Finding Dory. Much better than Finding Nemo. More environments, great characters, a couple in it for like a second. Have you guys seen Central Intelligence?
What?
No. No. I've heard of it, but I've never seen it.
Sounds like one of those films that...
It's not even confirmed. Oh, that's what Atrox is saying to the Finding Dory. If you're after good megaliths... Megaliths? In England? The Boulder Stone. Oh, I've been to the Boulder Stone. And the Castellig Stone Circle in Cumbria. More impressive.
Get some hints on some...
Maybe I haven't been to the Boulder Stone. What was I thinking? Barney Stone. Blarney Stone. That's the one. I'll do that.
After the Blarney Stone.
Got to see the round table too.
Sweet.
Cool, that's right. Round table's cool. Just like King Arthur. But not the Sonic the Hedgehog version.
Who is the Black Knight? Is
I
mean, King Arthur?
I'm currently watching Game Grumps playthrough Sonic
same.
And the Black Knight.
Same, I am too. But yeah, I'm so glad Nintendo aren't going down that route. I mean, who'd be so desperate as to, like, put their main character with a sword in King Arthur's Knights of the Round?
Yeah, I have to admit, when it showed the rest of the characters in my gear,
man.
I was like... And then Aaron said, like, is this just a fucking, like, fanfic? And I was like, I just burst into laughter, and that's exactly what I was thinking.
Yeah. It's the same with Secret Rings as well. It's just like, oh, you like Aladdin? You like Sonic? Well, here they are, fucking mashed together.
I think
We tried playing that game.
Rings is the biggest offender. Black Knight you could forgive. It was better executed. Like, but holy crap.
That was combat-based, Black Knight.
I hated Black Knight, and I found Secret Rings tolerable.
I found it intolerable, because there were no fucking dinosaurs in the Arabian Nights.
Yeah, that's true. That is very true.
Controls.
There's no following your logic there.
There's shit missions where, like, it's just the circuit, and you have to do, like, random switches, and then to get the right ones to progress onto the next one.
Mm.
But then if you fuck it up and miss it, it's different the next time round.
And in Black Knight, you don't really... You get to skip a lot of those.
You just, like, plow through enemies most of the time.
No, I mean, in Secret Rings, I found the controls cumbersome, obviously, but it was still tolerable. But in Black Knight, I just couldn't figure out
why he was swinging the sword at certain times and why he wasn't at certain times. It's just...
shit controls.
Yeah, shit controls. And I couldn't stand that shit. Can but at least Sonic's, in the Secret Rings, half worked. I mean, if you tilted it left, it would go left. If you tilted it right, it would go right.
Yeah, the main controls for it kind of worked. Kind of. But, like, what really hacked me off is when we got to the end of the game.
Yeah.
The fucking finale of the story, right?
Mm.
So throughout the whole story, what's the name of the girl? Charlotte.
Mm.
Charlotte. Yeah. Charlotte sort of hints at some sort of past romantic relationship with a Razor Jin.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, he's changed since and all that jazz. So you beat him, and he's dead. You lock him away in the lamp.
Mm.
She's sad because she... I didn't want to take over, because, like, I was about to do something.
Sorry.
And I don't want you to do it again, because you... Do you know what you're going to do? Because I've already pressed that switch.
Oh.
You don't know what you're going to do, because I need to do this before you try and move on. Oh, fuck, the thing's moved. Okay, I get what this puzzle is now.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, you beat him. He's locked away in the lamp. Charles is sad because of that.
Mm.
What does Sonic do? He says he's got one more wish.
He wishes to...
Yeah, he's got one more wish. He could say, I want a Razor Jin to go back to how you remember him, because I respect you. Instead, he's like, don't worry. I wish for a mountain of tissues so you can cry forever. Cry me a fucking river. Like, Sonic's had it up the hair with this shit. He is done. He is D-O-N-E done. He ain't listening to this shit anymore.
Oh. Says, can you do a Peter Griffin laugh? And Atrox says, maybe if you donate, they will.
Yeah, maybe they will.
Maybe.
I can't even remember how Peter Griffin's supposed to laugh.
I can.
So yeah. That's what I was going to do.
Oh, shit!
I know I can do it.
Some Fountain of Booze!
Yeah, because when you're in this hallway...
Oh, fuck.
Shit. Oh, no.
Oh, they're getting aggro. They're coming for you, man.
Yeah, when you're in that hallway...
Yeah.
You can't let them envelop you, otherwise they kick you out.
Oh, really? Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah, they come.
That's why I had to use Yoshi to get to the end of that walkway. But yeah, now you can have a go at it.
Okay.
But the staircase will change position with that button.
What do we think of Sonic 06?
What do we think of Sonic 06?
I think it's fucking fantastic. Oh, one thing you can do here.
Mm.
You can turn into a thin piece of paper and go through the fence if you step back a bit.
Tell me where.
If you fight the bats, I recommend using Flurry.
Yeah. It's alright.
Sonic 06 sucked a load of dicks.
Yeah.
Horrid. But it was a fun thing. Kind of
yeah, it was like the Sonic
one. Oh wow, Golden Leaf.
Was funny nice. Bad.
I never found one.
Shadows was...
What should I get rid of? Honey syrup.
Shadows was just frustrating because you were bound to vehicles, and most of the time, oh, I'm going to die here. I'm just getting hit up the wazoo.
Mm.
And Silver's was just I was not patient enough. I was getting so angry.
I think Sonic 06 is a good starter game for anyone who wants to
Rose
get into game design and game testing.
A fountain of booze. But yeah, Sonic 06, man. I finished that.
Sonic's big dicks.
Oh, shit. What does this do?
Well, that means you have to move the ladder one more time.
Fuck.
So, get to the door.
I'm getting to the door. Yeah, like this one?
Yeah.
Or do I have to move it to this in the same kind of hitbox?
Oh, wait, yeah, you might have to go to the...
Other side.
To the top side. Press the button so it moves towards that side.
Okay, so we can just...
Rob says, hit the button again. Vapor Shark World.
Yeah.
Hit the button. Push the button. Do 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 do.
Pop the button.
Press it. Push the button. Okay.
Should we refresh the donation page to see if we have
Rob says refresh the donation page.
See if
refresh.
We have a Peter Griffin
refresh.
Donation.
Do it now.
Did we get a Peter Griffin donation?
Did we get a Peter Griffin donation?
What was that?
Oh.
From when he submitted one?
I don't know. We got Vaps as the last one.
Yeah, we got the Jimmy Neutron. Did you miss us reading out the message, Rob? Vape.
Oh, what? 3, 2, 1, God blast into the stars.
Yeah, the
to buy
Jimmy
candy
Neutron
bars.
Thing.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that was a Jimmy Neutron film. I never watched
you
it.
You didn't pick up on that?
I've never watched it.
Have you ever seen the movie? I went to the cinema to watch that
shit. No, I've never seen it. I was out of that kind of age at that time. Oh, shit.
To be fair, I didn't see it.
Have we got the key?
Yes.
Cool.
To be fair, I didn't see it in the cinema. I saw it on TV, like, way later.
I've seen part of the episode.
The same with Ozzy and Drix, actually.
Oh, yeah, we did get the key.
I didn't see the movie until I knew the cartoon existed.
We're still on 185 on the stream.
Do we need to heal?
Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, I forgot to...
I thought we did refresh it.
Yes, I didn't. Oops.
195.
There we go.
Yeah.
Whoopsie doodle.
Oh, no.
Wrong button.
Emulators. Okay, do we need to... Oh, right. There we go. We need to heal at all.
Into the stars to buy candy bars rides a kid with a massive erection. A super-powered mind, a mechanical behind, rescues the gays from sure destruction. He wears a pink thong. It's Jimmy Neutron. I hope that suffices as an apology for not having the stream up to date with the amount of money.
Hey, hang on there, Slick. What are you doing interrupting me, my me time?
He looks like...
Oh, I see what you're doing there.
He's under the sheets and everything. He's a professional.
He's covered up already.
This guy's looking for a party. He's
monster man.
He's a ghost wearing a party hat.
Who you calling monster? What's your problem? Why do you need to pick a fight? Because you're evil. Obviously, you're wearing a ghosty thing, you've got red eyes, you're wearing a party hat for fuck's sake.
Yeah, he's wearing a party hat and a bow tie, like, what's wrong with that?
He's evil. Clearly evil.
Slick.
Criminal mastermind. Yeah, I turned the villagers into pigs, big deal. They deserved it. I needed all the bacon I could get. It's fine.
I wouldn't be surprised if that's his reasoning.
Yeah. You stink, mister, why'd you want to turn them into pigs anyway? Well, you know, they're all so depressing and boring, dim-witted all the time. And bacon!
He did it for the sake of a pun.
Yeah. No, they're bothering me.
It's like irony or something!
Oh, the pigs get it. Isn't it so perfect? Like irony or something?
I should be a stand-up comic.
Slick. Hey!
Slick!
And I like this song. I like this fight music. I think we had it before though. Alright, so how do we attack this guy? Power smash. Okay.
What?
I thought you were stopping for a time, so...
Oh no, keep going while I do my hand.
Yeah, you good? Okay.
I'll pick up.
Cool. Didn't mean to steal it from you.
That's Steelix! I'll catch it! No one will ever know!
Get down and dirty if you're gonna play like that, Slick.
Run about. I'll steal it.
Oh, come on. We're totally a counter.
But it wasn't. Was it, Mr. Squeaker?
Yeah. Time to regroup. Is anything for heavy, sir? Oh, my dear friends, changing folks into pigs was impressive. Then you're gonna love this. I've got something very special for you here. Oh no!
Yay!
How do you like them apples? Now that's magic, people. You're fighting yourself. Ha! I'm a dang genius. Are you? Shit. I was gonna counter.
At least he's not good at action commands. I'd like to see him do that.
Yeah. No stylish points for you. Fuck.
None for us?
None.
Not like we need it.
Nope. And miss. No, it's fine.
We did!
Success! There we go. That's what I was after.
Hitting with a hammer!
I missed. Lane. I love to see him struggle doing a flutter jerk. It's funny.
You watch. You like watching children struggle.
Ah, he missed. Baby rider! Okay.
I didn't even let you finish.
No, I'm still down. Yuck.
I'll let you finish.
Go. Hold on. What? Huh? You beat me? Oh. He's gone. No.
That's what it's gonna... Oh, like, when you die, Mario.
Extra experience for that fight.
That's pretty good. Pretty cool.
That's pretty...
Practice the curse increases your star points.
Yeah.
Nice.
Ooh,
40. That's sick.
60. Oh yeah, I increased our badge points, so I don't think I've filled it up yet.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
So, have a look at your badges next.
Oh, they got... Crystal Star.
Doesn't that look right with Mario?
Imitation is the best form of flattery.
Yeah, I suppose.
Something about Mario doesn't look right.
Oh.
That is a bit funny.
Oh.
What is the angle I'm looking at on this television?
Oh. End of the chapter. We did it, guys. Next chapter down. You adventure gives you steeple. Save the game progress at this point. Yeah. So that's number 4, anyway. Huh. That's it? That's all you got? Man, this guy was a wimp. That wasn't even fair.
He crunched his trousers.
See you later. Why is it focused on the camera? What could it mean? The old switcheroo! What a mean trick.
So that Mario was...
No!
The
no!
Bad man!
The bad Mario!
You bad man.
What an upset.
Oh no, my dildo's rolling downstairs again.
Oh, it's rolling away from me. I just want to put it in the butt.
I just want to do it. I want to do it to you.
I thought you were going to do Herbert the Pervert then. You can do it really good though.
I just want to do it to you. Yes, sir. Yes.
Let's see. Keeping up with the chat.
My mouth ain't wet.
There's a discussion. Well, originally, Marston asked what do you prefer?
Dicks or butt.
Modern or classic cartoons?
Well, that's pretty broad.
Yeah, that's Atrox started asking for specifics.
Modern version of classic.
Yeah,
cartoons.
I think saying that might have opened up a can of worms.
Super Bomb Bomb. It's not
I'll just
a
say,
bomb.
I'll just say classic because I don't really watch really cartoons in that anymore.
Berserk.
Berserk?
It counts, it's an anime.
Oh, okay.
It came out ages ago, but they're recently doing a new series for the, like, other stuff. Berserk is awesome, it's so gory and gritty. Fucking love it. Like, will I spoil it for you guys if I give away the plot? I don't know.
Spoil what?
Berserk.
I don't plan on watching it, so...
Really? Oh, that's so good. Love it.
That's what every anime fan says about every anime they watch.
What?
I would say about
it's
every
so
anime.
It's so good.
I say about 2.
Ghost in the Shell represent Cowboy Bebop.
Cowboy Bebop is awesome.
Yeah. I like Space Dandy. That's cool. That's
There's
a new
someone
one.
Here called The Thousand
it.
Year Door.
Oh, wow. And Dark. Trigun and Bowboy Bebop. Yeah. I've watched both of those. I've got the box set of Trigun at home. I love it.
Only the last anime I watched was here when we watched a couple of episodes of Attack on Titan.
Oh yeah? What did you think of that?
It was pretty horrifying. Yeah. Because I started thinking about how fucked we'd actually be if it was
real. That's what was good about it until it got to more of a fighty sort of anime near the end.
Yeah, with that whole shit going on.
Yeah, it's like, oh, we can turn into Titans now and fight each other. Now the whole suspense thing is ruined.
Now the systems, the game mechanics have been turned on its head.
It's like, oh, gee, great.
And there you
go. I liked it until then. It was like, I want to see. I want to see this gradual decline, like when the Titans slowly break their way into the inner cities and shit. But no, it was more like, you can turn into a Titan. Look, these other people can do it too. Oh, fighting! And then they
super fighting robots.
And then they caught up. Then they caught up to the manga, so they stopped making episodes. And then they did a high school spin-off.
What?
Yeah.
High school spin-off.
Yeah, there's a
so glad I didn't watch that. there's a high school
spin-off of the series. So they pretty much just jumped the shark. They sold out and ruined the whole thing that made it really unique.
The whole thing was sold out online was like that too, wasn't it? You ever hear about that shitty anime?
No.
Sold out online, where you were like stuck in an MMO and.
Oh yeah.
Like, if
you, I know the
if you die in the game, you die for real.
Yeah, I know the general
What was that movie even called?
The fact that nobody said that it's good to me, then...
Ghost in the Shell, Evangelion, I've watched that.
Ghost in the Shell, it's fucking fantastic.
I've not watched the whole Ghost in the Shell, I've watched the movie, I think.
Yeah, the movies are easier to get into. Fucking, The standalone complex anime is quite hard to get into.
Literally, Ghost in the Shell was one of the first anime movies I ever watched, along with Akira. And those two could have been the worst ones possible to fuck me up.
Akira makes me feel sick.
Yeah,
it's
same.
It's really, really fucking intense.
Yeah, I thought this was the maze.
No, there isn't a maze.
No? Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Oh, well, watch standalone complex. Give it like 5 episodes.
It's
again.
Standalone cock.
Cockplex. Cockplex.
Duplex.
Duplex. Doesn't your door lock? I know what maze you're talking about. Are you?
Golden flower.
Because I've just my logic has been turned on its head now, so I have no idea which one I'm talking about. Kill the golden flower. What's the difference?
I think it gives you loads of money if you kill it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, focus on that shit then. Kill oh, they're running away. Dicks.
Damn it! Wasted 3 FP on them.
No. What's standalone complex? Like, give it 5 episodes to get into, it doesn't treat you like a child.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's quite a slow one to get into.
Mm.
I have no party.
No, you're not invited to the party.
Ice Smasher.
Ice Smash. That might be useful. Probably not now, though. Tornado Jump is one that's pretty useful, I think.
If we get company, like, with a load of bats.
And Hammer Throw. Hammer Throw is definitely useful.
We might as well just put those two on, there's not really anything else.
Yeah.
Well, we could put Happy Heart back on.
Hmm. Might be useful.
Yeah, fuck Tornado
Jump. Flower Saver. What's Flower Saver? Saves your FP?
Yeah, takes 1 FP off of the cost of things.
That's not that much for 4.
No, it's not. I think for now I'll put Happy Heart back on because we're not fighting any flying enemies at the moment.
It's more of an uneven trade. What was I thinking about?
Dicks?
Yeah, all the time.
A lot of dicks, stop. A lot of ass, a lot of dicks in ass.
Combination of whichever you choose.
I'd run.
You got pixels, you got polygons, it's four, man. Pixels in the polygons, it's computer involved.
It's 4, man, you're on 11.
Don't look like a man who gives a shit.
Alright, you better kill him then. Give him an inch
like a standing
and that'll kill your ass.
Mod the game so it makes a fucking air horn sound every time.
Yeah. That might be a badge effect for that though. That'd be worse.
I wouldn't actually be surprised.
Have you seen Black Butner or Ace Attorney anime? I've heard the Ace Attorney anime is good after the first like 3 or 4 episodes or so.
but I haven't watched it because one, I know the whole plot line anyway. I know it's adding more to the characters, but I just haven't been bothered to watch it.
I looked at screenshots of the Ace Attorney anime and it just looked nastily drawn.
Yeah, apparently it was because of the first three episodes they weren't trying hard enough, and then it gets better in the subsequent ones. But that's yet to be seen. I don't trust it.
I won!
I win!
I win!
I win!
I win!
What is that, Corrin? Yeah. Smash Bros.
Corrin in the house.
Corrin in the big blue house.
Corrin,
the moon up there in the big blue house.
Are you
going to see it
pretty soon? I know.
Oh, nice. Good hit.
Very soon I know.
Here it comes. Charging.
Do the blue house.
Boom.
Blue from the smart house. Blue from the smart house. I remember that.
Back from there.
How we found the big bear. Pillows full of love here.
Oh. I want to put that on now.
It's one of those, like, kiddie show tunes are actually really well written.
Like Drunk Boy Genius.
Yes.
It makes you wonder if they just put this whole children program together on that song. They just made some song lyrics up and they were just like, yeah, let's put this children's TV program together.
Roly Poly only had a pretty good intro theme as well.
I've not heard that one. Back in my day, it was the Teletubbies.
We're going for a shit on our favorite rocket ship. Hey, flying to the stars, little Einsteins.
What?
That was a show. I think it was made by Pixar.
Back when I was young, it was Thomas the Tank Engine, Postman Pat, whose voice actor's dead now.
See you later, Marston. Thanks for sticking around.
Bye, Marston.
Take care, man.
Have a good one.
Thanks for watching us fall into
a fool's madness.
Check the donations.
Yeah, I'll check.
We hit $200. Mario, we hit $200.
Holy Jimmy, it was coins.
We use pokey dollars.
Luigi, why'd you spend all our money on poker coins, Luigi? We gotta pay the bills, Luigi! 95.
But Mario, there's a big pour out outside! And they didn't catch it!
Fuck, Luigi, why didn't you tell me? Let's go!
Oh man, I gotta get in on this!
I gotta get in on that diglet action!
Oh, Mario, we may be out of the streets now because we couldn't pay our bills!
It don't matter, Luigi.
Oh, Mario, okay.
Because we call it that, we call that fucking Dragonite, Luigi.
We got it, Luigi.
I'm gonna diddle with
the
diglet.
We just have to sell our accounts.
We've got to sell our bodies, Mario. It's easy.
I'm going to sell my RuneScape account, Mario.
I've got 20
Mario, why did you eat so much pasta? I can't help it, Luigi. I've got an addiction.
What's your cash then, Mario? Mine's 20 mil. I got full goofing. Full goofing.
You never go full goofing.
Fucking RuneScape. I still have a pretty good account on that game.
Yeah. I haven't played that since I was in secondary school.
I have a lot of good stats mainly because I found out how to do the whole botting thing.
Mm-hmm.
But within a few months of me discovering it, they did that huge like game update where like it just basically made every current bot obsolete. Because they gave... Instead of every item in the game having a certain number and a code or whatever, I think they actively change now, so bots can't really effectively deal with it.
Shit, I'm dead.
But a lot of people who...
Oh, hey!
A lot of people who...
Come on, run away. Yeah, run. Those two run away.
No!
No.
Dead lad, I'm going fucking miles back in the game, aren't I?
Yeah, a lot of people that bought that game got caught and then their stats got reset. Mine didn't.
Ah, bloody hell, mate.
I didn't. I kept all fucking money and stats, didn't I?
How long ago was it since you saved? Hopefully it was. I think it was just after the D+ fight.
Oh, yeah. It's
not so I think I saved then.
Well, I said playtime 13:11 and we're only...
1329.
That's further back than I wanted, but oh well. Mm. I guess I won't fight on my way back.
Yeah, just run, man.
Oh, Marston will be back later.
Oh, cool. What? Oh, he'll be back later?
He's going back.
Cool. I mean, we still got 9 hours.
Yeah, man.
Something.
Yeah, I'm not gonna fight my way back.
I get punished. Oh, poor little Vivian, all on her own. But I want to say, Vivian's still a girl.
Well, yeah.
It's just in the Japanese version of Transverse, right? And fucking did that shit.
Well, more like in this version, they censored it.
Yeah.
So, it is still canon.
So it's still canon.
It's just not mentioned in this.
Walk up to a rock and hit it with a hammer.
Does it not bleed?
No.
I fought the battle, mate.
What could run away?
Yeah. It's getting harder to run.
Is it?
Yeah, you had to do more taps than last time.
That's my usual...
Oh no, coins!
That's my usual tapping rate.
All the coins are going. They're leaving you, Mario.
This is Mario, this is the bad guy.
No, it's not. Mario. It's a dull bait and switch. The old switcheroo. You'll never not be in control of Mario.
Except when you're in control of Peach.
Yeah, or Bowser. Those three only. They'll just run away from you, man.
Come over here!
Oh, he's running after you now. Collecting your coins.
He's like, where do you think you're going? Whoa. That's quite a tall order.
Mm. Not quite. One's gonna die. Hello. That's fine, he's selfish.
Friends go.
Oh shit.
They fucking left me.
Oh, this plumber's belly flopped onto me.
You got a ton of points.
Oh yeah, I got a super shroom. Look.
Oh, awesome.
Super shroom.
Just gonna throw it off.
Hmm. Here he comes again. He's coming back.
This guy's coming back.
How are we doing over there?
Are we doing any better on the... on the YouTube? Oh, Jesus Davila was on... on the YouTubes.
Oh, did we miss another one?
Yes, we missed another one.
Oh, well.
Through the rest of their hate too.
Happy birthday to the crown!
Invisible.
I don't like this.
Yeah, run. There's no point. There's four of them. It makes sense too when you're only on your own.
No way!
Look at that purple dildo.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's up, Slick? Been waiting for you.
Oh, shit. A new rival appears.
He looks fucking deranged, I love it.
He sounds weird, too, if you notice.
Yeah, he's like, ooh.
Man, I really dig this body.
I love it.
I love stroking with Mario. You have no idea.
The mustache, I mean.
I'm gonna make you so fat.
I haven't eaten in 5,000 years.
You know, Red Slick body name belonged to me. Which comes in handy. To really be someone, I need to take the name and body too. Which means you turn into a shadow and can't use your name. Tough break, Slick. No, either. I aim to erase you for good. It's against point to bring you a third challenge. I'll give you one chance. You guess my real name, I'll give you back your name and body. What do you say, Slick? This would be fun, right? Oh, I wonder what it could be.
Oh no, what letter is fucking missing?
You should have just called him Doopus. Actually, it was the P that was missing, wasn't it?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Yeah, I guess.
Oh, so you can call him Doopus. Can I just call him Shitface?
Run. We're evenly matched. They should call him Dickless.
Dickless.
The shop's back.
Shop is back.
Oh, wait, I can't see what's in there.
Thanks for that. You bought another shit suit from me. I'll just stock up. Go to the store. I mean, stop it. Stock up. No, don't sell. Just stock up on shit. Put it in your item deposit.
I guess.
Inventory management. Such good.
Micromanagement.
Oh, what else is there?
If you still got that revive thing, put that in there.
Revive thing? Oh no, that got used.
Oh, you used it. Golden leaf then. Put the golden leaf in because that's one of the better PP items. PP, pink pee for my bunghole. What's the jam and jelly? 55p. Yeah, that too. I promise, I don't want. No, stop. Think about what you're doing. Lightning bolt, nice. They're good. Oh. Hey, Marston.
He's back.
Back already?
Yeah, hey. You came back. Did you miss us? Hey, Ozzy. You high again. Hey. Hey, you. What's this? What's he saying? Nope. Staring off.
Don't insult me, that's a finger, you fucking moron.
Staring off into space. No, he's just like staring off into space.
But I was the one who gave you the rare shroom.
Fuck you. No way, we weren't pigs. We'd be cute ones. Go to Vivian.
The maze is the final chapter.
Oh yeah, because she thinks I'm just a shadow dude.
Yeah. No, it gives you no choice. You were going that way anyway. The maze is the final chapter. Oh yeah. Yeah, it is. And that maze is, you can suck a dick. Suck a dick. Big old bag of dicks. Oh yeah, there's a lot of things to check. Shit. Oh, there it is.
Super Bomb Bomb.
Super Bomb Bomb. It's not Bomb Bomb.
The Bomb Bomb.
What? You found it. Oh no, it's broken. It's broken, my ass has dropped it. I do what I do, I mean, I just get punished for life. Here, let me fix it.
Pulls the pin out. Oh no.
Yeah, I'm just back in it.
Looks like my life is at an end.
Hey, wait just a second, what's your name? What did you tell me? Yeah? Oh, I can't hear you. Your name was stolen. Oh, hey, Ozzy.
Hey, Osmosis.
Oish. Osmosing food off the ground.
The cat is hanging around!
Osmosing food off the ground.
Yeah. Scooping up all the crumbs.
So what happens after the 24-hour limit?
We go to bed.
yeah, probably we go to bed and finish the stream. Maybe, like, tomorrow.
Stream or game?
A game. Instant stream.
Oh, right. We're just going to stream the end of it anyway.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, we could do if people are interested in coming back. If
people want to come back, then tomorrow, then... Well, tomorrow evening when we've slept, and
I'll probably end up waking up around 3 or 2 or something tomorrow.
Vivian's cute.
Yeah.
So. She's probably one of my favorite allies apart from Bobbery. A primer. Press X to have Vivian pull Mario into the shadows and have rompous butt sex.
Whatever dimension they're going into, must feel nice.
There it is. Is our enemies on fire? But yeah, she'll be useful for the final boss. So we want to power her up.
Off the Raven.
Listening to the conversations without them knowing. Eavesdropping. And hide.
Oh, yeah.
I was chatting with Rockbeak in Mushroom Town. He was a messenger yesterday. Yeah, I bet he's downloading 100 meg porn. That's what they all use the internet for. Oh, man, my throat is getting fucked.
By shadow.
Yeah.
Throat is getting fucked.
Well, if we can take that out of the stream now and just have it as an out of context clip.
I'm really depressed lately. Think about the depletion of fossil fuels. Oh, man.
These birds, man.
Mario's a ladies' man, he gets kissed by 4 chicks. Yeah.
Mm.
Apparently one's a dude, but never mind. She's got a dick in there. Somewhere. It's covered in shadows.
I like these crows talk. It's actually quite really funny, because it's really, really up-to-date and really, like...
Relevant.
Relevant. They're, like, the only sensible...
But the kind of, things they were talking, problems they were talking about back then, are the same thing now.
Yeah.
Nothing's changed. Even after 11 years have passed.
Perhaps I was only given wings so that I could flee the terror of mundanity. Mundanity.
I think it's mundanity. Hey. And then you just pop up and it's like, you heard all that! Fuck you!
I hope you didn't hear all that.
Mario guy meeting with Mario, he's actually the bad guy, right? Nobody even knows. It's so dumb, it makes me want to peck their noses. Creepy steeple. How is this all gonna end up then?
Yay, all the way back.
Yay. Just walk, run past them.
elongating the fucking game.
What's up, Slick? Hi. What's that? Looks sort of familiar. Bandit. Oh, no. Hole.
Asshole!
There we go. Perfect use of our time. Wrong among the little nobody. Who'd name their kid that?
You're right.
Well, they named you that. Fucker.
Fuck you.
Well, apparently they named you that.
Run. Oh, shit, you should have healed.
That's fine.
It's fine, just run through all the enemies. Aww, that's not fun. What are you gonna do? Just stay there and just wait for us to come back? What a dick.
You could be getting away.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Why isn't he? I mean, he's supposed to... Oh, has he got a badge? No, that's an item. Run. Vivian's not strong enough to take on all these fuckers. The one-up shroom is in the steeple.
Okay.
We're gonna need that. And what's the other item we have to combine it with anyway? I can't remember.
Jam and jelly, wouldn't it?
Jam and jelly? Might be. Might be right. Well, we've got one of those. So that's cool, at least. Schlick. Now just flicking the bean together.
Nice.
In the pipe. Oh, these two should be fine. Press the button.
I pressed it.
You pressed B?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I died anyway.
I don't know what the timing is.
Do.
She looks so happy.
Yeah. Oh, maple syrup. NFP. Nice. We've not used the fright mask. Might as well use it on like just a random fight. If we need another one, we can get it. Just try it now. I want to see what it's like. Yeah, make the Jelly Ultra. You need the cookbook. Oh, that's something we're not going to get, probably.
Yeah, I think cooking isn't until later, really.
Scary face! Rawr! Bye. Fuckers. Yeah, instead of running away yourself, just make them run. Mm-hmm.
The creepy sheeple. You okay there,
babe? Yeah.
You're looking kind of... Dazed and
pretty
confused.
Tired.
Yeah.
I'll
probably
go for a shower
soon. Mm.
Shave me.
Shave me.
Clean my ass and fuck. Me too.
Wow.
Yeah.
What's that? Oh no.
Quake stone.
Oh shit, the stage is falling, watch out.
Yeah. Okay.
Nice. That was sick.
Sleepy. Time in the blur.
That was bloody good-o, that was.
Yeah, I guess Super Hammer. Or get Yoshi. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Flower of
ladies.
exterminate him. Random box.
Happy shit.
Oh shit, it's the box guy again. The mysterious old man from RuneScape coming to give me a box.
The box magician.
That makes up for all the coins that we ran away with, I guess.
Yeah. Hey, it's pretty good value for money, I think.
Yeah.
If we got enough, then we might as well get it again for the next chapter. And the chapter after that.
And the next day.
And then the final
one. Oh, is it only per chapter then?
Yeah.
Huh.
So this is still one chapter, even though it gave you the illusion of it. Oh, what a dick.
Oh, and I have to jump on him.
Yeah, he can take damage. Ah, let's run. It has got an ultra stream though, so you might want to kill that guy. Use the... Why do I keep hiccuping? Jesus Christ. That's not even constant hiccups.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry for your sin
of bodies. Even
better
then. Yeah, I remember. Sexual Tyrannosaur.
He's dead. Those two are. Oh, they're gonna run. No. Kill the one with the. Yeah.
Kill the one with the shroom.
Kill the one with the drugs!
That's how he gave it to us. I hope so.
This is the war against drugs. We got a heart.
I don't know what we got. It said a war? Oh, it's a heart. Shit. Lame. That sucks.
What sauce?
Indeed.
Welcome to Game Theory Live.
Lame sauce is,
I will come
is
up with my
all over my burgers.
Oh, don't tell me there's fucking...
No, you just go in the cathedral.
No, it's over here.
Really?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
What's over here? Oh, yeah. The thing you need Vivian for.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. There's only one, though.
Right now, I know.
Yeah, to get through all those fuckers again.
Yeah, you might want to jump on the next one. Instead of hammering them.
Yeah, but some of them have spikes, so.
Oh, yeah, good point. Shit.
That's why I didn't jump. I just used the hammer.
Can you tell which ones have spikes?
Well, the spikes in the
I think I grind it here for a little bit, actually, because there's just one enemy.
Ugh.
And you're still fun for us, aren't you?
Yeah.
How many energy drinks have you had today?
This is probably my third.
First, jeez.
That's nothing.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to crack my second egg in a bit as well. Because my brain's starting to malfunction.
Well, as long as one of us is awake.
Yeah. I'm not fucking sleeping. There's no point to it. We go until 24 hours is up.
Yeah, baby.
I'll do my best.
Always do your best.
Fuck you, Spiny.
Yours.
Well, a quick recap on what we're doing. This is our 24-hour live stream of Paper Mario 1000 Year Door for any newcomers that have watched. We're almost up to 14 hours and we're getting super tired. I'm trying to rip out. Someone's in the chat, so. Monitor the chat if you can, Dave.
Yeah. We're doing this in
for
Macmillan, Cancer Support, and we've raised so far £195. Our next hit marker is definitely the £200. Chris is doing something that he needs concentration for, so I'm speaking of that.
I'm at the tired state where I can just, like, concentrate on things really easily.
That's cool. But, yeah, we're hitting our sleepy sheepy limits, I think, at the moment. So if you guys want to donate to us, it'd be much appreciated, and we thank you very much for us, for everything, and for the guys who've been following us the whole time, thank you so much for putting up with us, and it's been amazing chatting with you guys and meeting all you cool new people. Oh, wow, 50 FTW is back.
Said Adrian about 5 minutes ago.
Oh, I did.
It's probably a couple of minutes ago.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Did you get any sleep, 50? I think you said you had to be.
Yeah, I think
you had to be up for work in a few hours, like a few hours ago.
Yeah, we're still trucking.
Oh, that's a big boy.
We're pretty much halfway through the game, if I know correctly. But yeah, no, thank you to everyone who's donated and giving us so much love and support, and we couldn't thank you enough. So, thanks, guys. Oh, you're doing that thing.
Absolutely sacrifice, fucking crucify that donate button.
Crucify the donate button. Slam that like button.
No, so close.
Slam that donate button.
You know what? You fell asleep for 3 hours. I kind of envy you. I'll probably get to a stage of overtired when I wake up again. When my body's starts to access my, like, sugar packet somewhere in my body.
It's like those smoking patches you've got all over your body. You've got some sugar patches.
Gonna get some sugar patches.
It just melts into your body.
Do you reckon they'll invent that one day? Like energy, not like energy drink patches, but they just slowly release, like, into your skin.
I think they've got, like, stim packs which do that.
Stim packs?
Yeah. No, literally, you stab yourself with them and it shoots you with adrenaline.
We should have just got some adrenaline shots. You just went like... fucking straight to the heart.
Shot to the heart, and you're too late.
Appeal.
I don't know, appeals.
We get to 200 pounds and I'll switch do an adrenaline shot over. Straight to my heart.
Switch out. You dead, you guys? You sure?
Yeah, I'm good. Alright. We're good.
Mom, shut up.
Man.
I'm good, Mom.
Shut up.
It's not good, man.
Okay. Don't worry, babe. It's all good.
Yes,
Daddy's got credit cards and cash.
Yes.
Oh, fuck me.
Shit. God, they're just humping Mario.
Excuse me.
Wow. That sounded... pretty well.
So
it's pretty dry.
Very fucking south.
My whole body feels dry.
Ripping ass.
Ripping the ass.
Every time I say that, I laugh to myself. I just start laughing. Cloud ripping ass. just the two words together. Rip ass.
I ripped my ass
wide open. And let the dildo roll in.
Roll in.
No, it was just on wheels.
13 viewers, we're doing good. Well, it's got smutty again, so it's probably going to go down like two or three.
Literally, as soon as viewers come along, we start saying about dildos.
Soggy biscuits. Jizz on a biscuit. Oh, fuck this place.
Yeah, we're out. We're done.
No, it's almost been 14 hours, guys. Come on.
Yeah, still talking about soggy biscuits after 14 hours.
I'm usually wide awake by 11, but I did get up at like 8:30 that today, so...
Mm.
And you have been talking all day.
Yeah.
Which I don't normally do.
No, exactly. Huh?
It's tiring to keep up appearances.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. My throat is like...
Ribbit.
Ribbit.
My throat's actually doing okay.
Mm.
If I carried on with the... impressions, it might not have been. But... Oh yeah, we still never did that Peter Griffin left, did we?
They don't even pay for it?
No.
Did you pay for it?
Did you pay for us to make you laugh?
Yeah, 200. So I just, please.
Now we can try it. Let's see, let's refresh. Refresh and reload.
Everyone in this room just donates a dollar or a pound.
What do we got?
If everyone watching now donated a pound,
$195.
This donation for our drive would be done in 3 hours.
I don't think anybody pull a fast one and be like, I'm going to donate $4.
Oh man, if we could get like a pound every hour we're doing this, that'd be great.
A pound every hour? That's a slow rate.
Yeah, but I mean, still, it's for charity, man. It's getting more than we're getting now.
Fifteen. Hello, everybody. Hello, new people. Hello, old people.
Hey, dudes.
Hey, it's Rodney Dangerfield.
Hey, you should have lit up son. No, Hank.
Oh, there's never a pressure through this game after 14 hours. Oh, wow.
I shouldn't have even.
Oh, yeah, it's the birdie. It's the birdie. Mr. Softner.
I love you, Mr.
It's either a pair of lips, or it's a worm with a face, or it's a giant squiggly dildo.
Good morning, pretty bird.
Keep asking.
What happened to the weirdos just here?
Ah, whatever. It's just like, fuck it, I don't care. I'm locking up in here just because I know it. It's like, fuck you! Anyway, treat a parrot. I really want a cracker. Dupless, you're a big meanie. Dupless! We found out his name! Even though I just said it. Pretty bird. P! You found the letter P!
Oh my god, it's P everywhere.
You found steeple key. P! PP for my bunghole. Check the purple chest.
Doctor.
What purple chest?
Not purple.
Oh, that purple one? Chest. We got it. Yeah, we good.
Why would we not have checked the
chest? We got that shit. Yeah.
Pretty Polly!
Oh. We heard that, you little birdie. Get the body back from the meanie and teach him a lesson.
Saying it out loud though, would you be like Dupless? Is that a
I remember him being up in the steeple. I remember we fighting him up in the steeple, but do we get there now? Or do we have to go back to where he is?
We have to go back to where he is.
Really?
Yeah.
You sure about that?
Yeah.
Okay. That sucks.
Why?
No, this game loves literally we have waiting gameplay.
We
so.
Have to fight him in the steeple, so I thought we'd fight him just there. Ugh. Backtracking.
I hate it. I hate backtracking in games.
Yeah, I forgot like, that was so
much.
We
just got a middle bit with
that's
enemies
why I said
in
I didn't
it.
Like
let's
this
make
chapter.
You cross it three fucking
oh,
times.
Oh, I see. You didn't say that.
I did.
Did you?
Yeah, because you said you liked this one.
No, I didn't mind it.
Because I thought the train one was after this, but after this is the pirate one. You really like the pirate one.
I really like the pirate one.
But you said the... Yeah. Because you like this one and the pirate one, but you chose the pirate one. So I said I would do this one, just so we keep the circle going.
Purple chest could have been a trap that activates a game.
Do you want to switch with Dave, then? He can do the moon.
I'm going to go for a shower in a minute.
Okay.
There's another point now where if I led back and closed my eyes, I probably would just slowly drift into eternal slumber.
What's this? This chapter is just filler, to be honest. Vapor Shark, yeah. I might be mistaken, but you remember those boos? Well, we had to say 200 to get the shroom. Sorry about that.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah, the one-up shroom. You have to guess the right amount of boos when they come out of the chest.
Oh, okay.
But I didn't, so they gave me a coin.
Oh, I see. Yeah, and they just released all the boos.
It doesn't matter, we don't need it.
Oh, I guess we can just buy one.
Yeah, it's just fluff, I don't really care.
Well, we'll need it for the final boss, that's all right.
Yeah. That's your job.
Yeah, I know. You're leaving me all the hard shit.
Let's not give it to Dave.
We'll probably fuck it up. Reach it, I'm gonna
say. I don't say that, man. We did really well on the third level.
Level up!
Hooray!
More badge points!
Really? More badge points?
Yeah.
Not,
I need more badge points to put my badges
FP,
on my belt for scouts.
We should have gone for FP.
Why?
Because we need more FP. Yeah.
Have we run out of FP yet?
No, but we've been sparing with it.
We've run out of BP, so we need more BP.
Mm. BP for my bunghole. BP for my bunghole.
Not insertive, assertive.
There you go, got another power plus.
Nice.
Thanks to the badge points, eh?
Mm. That's alright, you're going to get more coins. Yeah, look, coins. Up the wazoo, we have an investment. Just got a payout in chapter 7.
Hmm, you struck first. How much are we doing now? 4?
Yeah.
4 per jump. That'll increase to 6, I believe, when we get the next boots upgrade. So that's cool.
How can you sing while you're on fire?
Oh, that's a big boy, isn't he?
Yeah. Oh, big boy. What are you going to do with that spike of yours, big boy?
Oh, I accidentally did it stylish.
Stylish?
I was just accidentally styling.
Accidentally styling. Freestyling.
Freestyling, why would you do that?
Uh-oh, that didn't kill him.
We'll be fine.
Oh! I better not let him attack.
Don't worry about it.
That'll be it.
Nice.
That'll do it.
Check the money.
Check the money. With the money, you can donate it to check.
Oh, I need a run.
Check the money. Oh, look, Nidoran!
Yeah, I'm catching it. Sorry. Give me a sec.
Nidoran.
Of course, Nidoran.
He's in support of Ku Klux Klan. Nidoran.
What a dick. I don't want to catch him anymore. Actually, I still do. Okay. Refreshing and restoring. 197!
Rose 32!
Yeah! Thank you, Rose.
So close!
So close. The 3 pounds. Anyone who gets... I'm drowsy. Why are you here?
Anyone who gets... Oh, I'm drowsy.
Oh, it's 438 CP.
Thank you very much, Rose.
I'm gonna get you.
I got you.
Oh, I tried to throw a Pokeball, but it glitched out and just scattered across the screen.
Have you ever thrown a Pokeball and just mid-throw it just disappeared?
I think I have. Oh, wow. I think I have, actually.
Once I threw it, and it just, like, was about to hit the Pokemon, like, the sweet spot, and then just went...
Yeah.
Nope. Disappeared. I'm out. Oh, the Pokemon broke three. Three. Yes. Not
it
three,
three,
but three. Aha! Oh, fuck. I hit its dick.
I don't know much else, but I want to support you guys anyways. Sing a song, make some music, I don't know what request to do. You should read out the requests whenever we get something.
Can't afford much else. Sing a song.
David, you got energy to bring out the guitar?
I'm not really a singer.
I'm a singer.
I can sing. Ish. Can we do Bohemian Rhapsody?
That's like 5 minutes long. Chris is a hermit. He hasn't heard. He has probably heard of hermit. Queen.
He's a hermit.
He's hermit a musical front. Hermit.
Kermit E. Furt here.
Musical hermit. Musical Kermit.
Musical hermit.
Oh, there's a Weedle. 10 CP. Gone.
What a little bit.
This is a real life. Is this your fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality.
I don't think we could pull off the 3-4 part harmonies that we're doing.
I did it. I did it when I was working at Domino's. I can certainly do it here.
He just wants to get to the part where he goes.
Yeah. No, it's more like Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo.
No, I don't think my throat can take sing a song, unfortunately. I'd once tried getting a ball spun for a curveball. The app hiccuped, and it made the ball drop straight down, mid-spin. Yeah, it's done that to me a couple of times as well. It's just like, oh, hey Slick, time to cancel. Oh. Hit me one more time. It's just like, so fucking cocky. Doop dick.
It's two us, isn't it?
Yep. Oh, here comes the guitar. What?
What are you playing, boy?
What are you playing? Yeah, Antrox, that's unlucky, dude.
What's
this riff?
Hit the fuck, bees! It's hit the fuck, bees! Got my bees, the fucking soup! A fucking bees on TV!
Oh, it is pretty much that the entire way through, like. I'm not used to the fucking nylon layout.
Do your very best.
What else is there?
What did you just say?
No!
Well, you did give him plenty of chances to find out your fucking name.
Yeah, right. What a dick.
All right, he's run to the steeple.
Do you know Tet's Blue Light?
I don't think I've ever heard of that.
Vivian's tail's just fucked up.
It looks like it. Maybe she's always like that.
I think it's because, like, there was a part where we had to spin around, so it sort of messed it up a bit.
Spunner. Alright, so back.